about an injured guy, Justin March. Why him off IR and not Jamaal Charles?
That's just what we felt was best at this time, man. So, and Jamal's making progress, but he's not quite there yet. And, he'll be back, but it just won't be right now. So he's been working his tail off, too.
Therese, and then last one, Danny.
Coach, you haven't been afraid to bring in guys as strong as yourself. A lot of coaches have had a lot of success doing that. From your point of view, you know you've got strong personalities at the skill positions. Is there any part of you that has to just account for that a little bit when you're putting together a game plan over the course of the season?
I tell them, listen, there's one football. If I could cut it in eights, I might do that. But other than that, one ball and we roll with it. When you have an opportunity, make a play and let's go. Make it a team sport. So, and I've been lucky enough to have great guys to do that.
You just trust them to be team-oriented enough to understand
that.